Now that John Paul II and John XXIII have been canonized, it's business as usual for Pope Francis. He led his weekly general audience focusing his catechesis on the gifts of the Holy Spirit. He talked about the gift of understanding, which he described as a grace that allows people to better understand God.
E questo è quello che fa lo Spirito Santo con noi. Ci apre la mente, ci apre per capire meglio le cose di Dio, le cose umane, le situazioni.
Actually, receiving the grace of understanding, he said, is not based on intellect, nor is it a special ability.
Uno può capire una situazione con intelligenza umana, con prudenza, va bene. Ma capire una situazione in profondità, come le capisce Dio, è l'effetto di questo dono.
He said it's a grace that's also key to understand the scriptures. To make his point, he referenced a gospel reading of Emmaus, which describes how the disciples were so filled with sorrow they couldn't recognize the presence of Jesus. Their pain was too blinding.
Uno può leggere il Vangelo e capire qualcosa, ma se noi leggiamo l'Evangelo con questo dono dello Spirito Santo, possiamo capire la profondità delle parole di Dio. E questo è un gran dono che tutti noi dobbiamo chiedere.
About 40,000 people attended the general audience. Many of them were Polish since they decided to stay a few days after the canonization. The Pope greeted them, and now that John Paul II is a saint, he encouraged them to pray for his intercession.